In the model view, right-click the blue vegetation oval and choose Parameter. A small p appears to the right of the blue oval, indicating that it's now a parameter. Right-click on the snail habitat disk green oval and make it a parameter. Save the model and close the model view. In the catalog pane, expand the Timber Sales TBX toolbox and double-click the snail habitat analysis model. The model is opened as a tool in the geoprocessing pane.